gonna dissect the middle of the map.
Nah, where do we wanna drop?
I don't know where a good spot is here. I always just drop on the center and fight it out and die. What do you think, Matt?
We just go towards, like, the west of the five houses. You know?
Yeah, I'm gonna jump in 3, 2, 1, jump. Hard to see anybody else.
A lot of them are straight down.
We got at least two behind us.
It looks like they're going into Watertown.
Two or three of them are going to rooms, it looks like. Yep. Or the five houses there.
Oh, they're gonna have to fight me at five houses. They're going to ruins. They're going to the chapel. Have fun, Matt. Do it. Level one vest over here. Now, and a backpack.
Level two backpack?
Level one backpack.
Yeah, I already got one. Got a micro Uzi.
Of one backpack. Alright, Matt, you want us to leave it on you?
I'm trying to retreat right now. They already have a gun, so at least some type of a rifle.
You get all three houses up front?
Oh yeah, they're all picked over.
Heading up the hill to yellow.
Yep, I love that crap. It's like, well, you fucking fall to the ground. I found the handgun. The other guy finds it. An assault rifle.
Mm-hmm.
It seems to always work that way.
Yes, sir. Exactly what you mean, unfortunately.
Burn close quarters, I find a hand and they get a shot.
A helmet in here if you want it.
Level 2?
No. Just bicycle or motorcycle or whatever.
I've already looked downstairs.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go after Matt.
Alright, Matt, you got any info for us? What where they're at, what they're doing.
They're behind us, probably going the other way, don't worry about them.
Got an airplane. Any rifles? Anybody got anything?
I have a sub.
A UMP and a SCAR.
I have a UMP and a shotgun.
See, it hasn't been the first circle. We're already down to 60 people. Last map, we were still at 85 or something.
Second circle, we were still at, like, 65.
I know, it's freaking crazy.
Got a shotgun.
I don't know if I just got nipped or if I got fictitious damage.
Fictitious. I know your health from earlier. Actually, I think you've gained health, so I think you
know. Pistol. Fictitious.
You have backpack, Matt?
I've got a level 2.
Oh.
I need a level 2 if anybody finds one.
3.
What up, B?
This house down the hill sucks, so I'm moving up with you.
We got flash hiders and stuff. What up, B?
Finally got the kids together.
Wow, we're down to 57 people.
55.
God.
If we can get to the gas, it might not be a bad place to try to leave.
Yeah, well, the blue light circle is moving in. We're still well within the white circle. But it'd be nice to find some good loot.
I feel like we haven't found any loot. This is crazy.
These doors are all closed, and there's a motorcycle of some sort, it looks like, out there. I think it's a motorcycle.
Okay. Did you guys check this little hut out here?
Yep. Yeah. I got an M16A4, which blows, but I got it.
I've got attachments if you need them. Smoke grenades, this house sucks. UMP. AKM, there we go.
Nice.
Make fictitious fucking blood.
Welcome to the rest of your game, dude.
I know, it's fucking...
Anybody want a vertical foregrip?
Spare level 2 backpack here.
I've got a level 2 now.
Cooper, did you have a 2?
Yeah, I got 3.
Scar L in here if anybody wants it.
Matt, I'm going up the road to see if I can get that car before the blue line gets there. Hit.
Anybody want the SCAR L, or I'll switch to it if
I want it if you don't want it.
Alright, I'm picking it up for you. Just let me know when you're nearby.
I just found an M416, I don't need it.
Okay.
I am gonna get this car though. That's good.
Good, you.
have a little bit of free time, so I'm gonna swing to this other building real quick.
Famous last words.
Yep.
Do you have enough time to get to us? Yeah, you do. You're fine. You wanna go mess with Gatka or no?
Yeah, it's a Gatka. Try to be a little bit cautious approaching it. See if they can see borders or anything.
Alright, do you...
The doors I see are all closed.
I've got the car, Matt.
Alright.
Yeah, well, hopefully we should be good.
Be on the car. Pick you up?
We're at Cat. I'm Luke.
Crossbow. Is that Cooper pulling up on us?
Yes, it is. Vest.
Tactical stock for a 416.
I want that. You could, but no, I just found one. Never mind.
The house at the end of the street, plus all the yellow ones, should be looted, guys.
Yeah.
You guys find a grip? It looks like I still need that.
Boozy stock, if anybody wants one.
Nobody uses the music.
I use Pizzino.
Motorcycle helmet, it's level 1 stuff.
SMG compensator?
Yeah, I've already got a compensator.
I need a scope or something.
Best I can come up with scopes is red dots.
Got one red dot that I'm sharing between my guns.
I have two red dots. Well, I have both my guns have red dots now.
39 left.
Who's got, who's using 7.62 ammo?
Me.
Okay. Found a mag for you at least. Have you been through all of the buildings in Matt?
I believe so.
Yes, he keeps closing the doors.
Yeah, so the enemies will gotta go loot them too. There's a frying pan here that somebody left behind.
Pretty have one.
Al, do you have a frying pan?
No.
Probably pick this one up.
So we are just inside the white.
Just fire. Counts, but I don't. Everybody has level 2 backpacks, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cal, do you have a frying pan?
No.
We'll get this second.
Does anybody need a AR mag? Or a quick draw mag?
No.
AR mag or a Uzi mag, I think.
I've got a couple. I got an extended and a regular AR mag.
Here, I'm gonna drop stuff. Up 7.62s. Do I need bandages?
I have 10.
Matt?
I'm good.
I dropped 5 bandages for you there.
Brisky.
I'm out of space.
A level 2 backpack here. What are you carrying that takes up all your space?
A bunch of 9mm for a gun I don't have.
That's all.
Dropped. There we go.
Hey guys, I now have 450 9mm ammo.
450 what?
9mm.
Holy shit. Matt, can you drop me a couple mags?
You might have a problem.
I've got 90 ammo, but I'd like to have just one or two mags.
Mmm, lucky us. The white line's just focusing on a field.
I don't want all of it. I guess I have level 3, what do I care?
What you want?
I can technically pick up all that, I got a level 3 backpack.
Yeah? Can you pick up another 330?
Yes.
Waka waka waka.
Yes, I can. Can we hold it?
Hey guys, we have to run another 10 feet, and we're there.
I'm done.
Don't worry, I gassed up the car for the next people to come through. I suppose anybody has suppressors or decent scope, huh?
You are thoughtful. No, nobody has anything good.
I have an SMG suppressor that I'm using and I ripped out on.
That like fucking took off, Pat.
Can't tell if that's a player or a shrub.
What? The northeast?
North 345.
I don't see a player, but that doesn't mean anything.
Where is he at? North what?
On the hill. You'd be too far away to see it, I think.
I would love to find that position we can just sit and camp.
Right. I heard a shot to the north.
Yep.
There's a tractor over here, you wanna go hide by that?
I'm worried about people to our right is what I'm worried about. People to our front and to our right. I'm gonna put this big hill between me and the north side, Kyle. So if you move to the right a little bit, you don't have to go up the hill.
Yeah.
You're on the other side of the hill, that's fine. Sorry, man. I'm just trying to move forward. I don't want to get caught on the outskirt if I can avoid it. So where are we going here?
This is where we landed.
There's a couple houses over
here.
Yeah,
we're actually headed back to where we started. Kyle's going full fucking retard over there.
Well, if nobody's looting the house, it's a bad idea.
Like, we're absolutely not where anybody's fighting at.
All the doors are closed. I don't see anybody in either of these two houses closest to us, but I can't
remember,
fully
Matt and I
see
close the doors behind ourselves all the time.
Side doors of this one is also closed, so hopefully.
Damn. I'm gonna have to ask you to learn to fucking close the doors behind yourself. There is an LP9 in here. I'll take. Well, I already have.
I think I left that one when we left here earlier.
There's an UMP9 here as well. That's good.
So the white line is right in front of us over here on this side, Matt. I mean, we don't have far to move. I don't want to have to go through that field fighting people. What do you think? Or maybe belly crawling through that field is not a bad idea.
Remember, anybody that's got some scope, if they're sitting...
What do you say?
If somebody's sitting more than, let's say, 300 yards away, I don't see the foliage. There is no shrubbery to it. So they just see idiots crawling in a field.
I did hear a gunshot not too terribly far away.
I like that Kyle's dressed in tactical war.
Dude, it's gray. This is literally the darkest color I've been able to find so far.
Tactical white.
We got shots over to the northwest, maybe.
West?
It sounded like the northwest to me.
If I recall correctly, there should be a guardrail.
A what?
There's a guardrail around
the
ahead
of
us. Road.
And there's definitely some fucking popcorn up that hill.
Straight ahead somewhere.
This building's right ahead of us, they must have people in it.
Mm-hmm.
But we gotta basically get out across the road.
That blue vine's freaking me out, man.
Yep, we just gotta go back to those five houses where we started at.
Alright, that's right next door.
Right, so watch your ass. That's like the house next to you.
Yep.
You gonna sneak up on them and kill them, or wait till they come out?
We could. We gotta do something, because they're either gonna shoot us in the back, or we're gonna run side by side and shoot each other in the side.
Mm-hmm. You got 60 seconds.
You know what house they're in?
No.
I'd want to guess they're in the big white house closest to the like second floor closest to the edge.
Remember, Kyle, if you hold control, you're going
to... I hear a car. Oh, there's a Jeep. They're leaving. They're heading on the north side of everything. Okay. They're gone.
Yep, we're gonna have to basically follow them.
There's an M416 in here.
Like to loot.
I would loot less, than, you know, than now.
There's a squad up on the hill to our right at 60.
I run faster there.
U.S. is coming back. Oh, they just popped out. Straight to our 15.
They're fighting up there. Yeah. There's still a squad up to our right. I am not liking this, but we have to do something. Okay. Alright, take cover by the trees, I guess.
Mm-hmm. That's what you do.
Okay, there's one outlined on the hill to your right, Fron. He's about to run down the hill towards us. Oh.
I just got a shot.
Snipers in front of us got him.
Somebody just shot me in the fucking frying pan.
Nice.
How far are you guys gonna circle away from where we need to go?
There's the group over here. I was hoping to be able to have them run in front of me and I could just shoot them.
Alright, Matt, there's one behind the tree. There's three trees in front of us. There's one kind of poking out. I can aim at him if you're ready to shoot at him too. Do you see him?
Kind of.
There's a rock. He's between the rock. There's a guy next to that rock.
See
so
the
there's
guy.
The Jeep and a tree next to it.
The
then to the right of that, there's another tree. There's two guys over there.
Yep.
You see them?
Yep.
Oh, they're running.
They're gonna get in the
That's
vehicle.
That's because there's 10 seconds.
Oh, we just shot one.
Someone's on my body.
That's me.
Okay. Throw a Molotov! Oh, that didn't work.
That's a grenade. Oh, they're all trying to shoot at me, Cooper, so hopefully they kill each other. You should be able to...
Path is in the way, I can get to you, dude.
No, no, don't worry about me. Just keep moving to yourself.
There's a guy in this tree that I'm gonna get fucking killed by.
Two of them are running up now. Three of them are running up. All four of them are running up.
Do you have a grenade?
No, I'm good. Cooper, four of them are running up from my position.
Damn it.
Duh.
Well, I had to kill the other two people, so the lightning beat me up a lot.
Yep. Team well, the problem was, two. Is you basically wiped out their competition and the four people with you.
Well, like the problem is, my problem that was wiping out their competition. I had to be where they were.
Yeah.
I had no room.